My name is Dale Schaefer, Adolfson Peterson, project superintendent. For this project name is LakeHaus, and this is our first time using Doka Shoring. Some of the things we saw that were cool was that the spacing, an 8x8 spacing, allows us to run carts up and down through the in between, both for erection and disassembly afterwards. The ability to assemble this without using ladders, lifts, any other device, a pail, you assemble it from the ground and it's new. I guess it's a brand new for us, first time ever using it. All the equipment is new, so it's after 31 years, this is pretty exciting.
Hi, my name is Jay. Work with AMP on the LakeHaus project. Used the Doka SuperDek for the first time. Doka guys showed up. It was real easy to learn, real easy to figure out. Went up really fast. Super easy to work with. You could reach everything. Didn't have to use a ladder. You could reach everything from the ground. It was easy to put up, and it went up really fast. You were able to cover a lot of square feet real quick.
Hi, my name is Joshua. It's my first time using the Doka SuperDek. Went up super fast. It's a lot easier than other forms. We didn't have to use any ladders to set it up. You can just reach. You've got the handles that you can use, so you stay on the ground. It's comfortable. Goes up fast. It's awesome.
All right, my name is Phil Buhe. I work for Adolfson Peterson Construction here in Minnesota. And we're working with the new Doka SuperDek system. Doka guys came out to help us first day, offload the truck and get the product on site, helped us set up and get going. All my guys picked it up pretty easy and pretty fast. And I really enjoy the system. I really like the system, and it goes in pretty good and pretty quick.
One exciting thing that we learned yesterday was the speed in which this material would go up. The first load was late. It came in around 10:30, quarter 11. After 2 hours of unloading and starting to erect it, by 3:30 they had 4,000 square feet already assembled and ready for plywood, which is exciting for guys for the first time ever using it. It smiles all around for the future of using this product, going up the building. It's a win-win for both of us.